right, Mus. I'm going to save your Vera, mate.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know that wanker D?
There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure. I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here.
You don't need it anyhow.
Get patched up and meet me on the bridge to Star Island, okay?
Okay, I got you.
diplomatic processes. Look, the French are giving me all kinds of trouble, amigo. They're hypocrites. They spend 100 years stealing from poor countries, and they call me a thief. Huh? I'm going to need your help as soon as possible, amigo. So please hurry, tell me I need you, all right?
Got us some cannons in the trunk.
Holy shit, where'd you get all this stuff?
Been saving for a rainy day. You like?
Yeah, I like.
This place is gonna be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll cover you. This way!
Diaz must be inside.
Take him out.
Diaz! I've come to take over your business!
Tommy! You betrayed me, you idiot! I'm gonna kill you real soon!
kids! You murdering bastards!
I got us some cannons in the trunk.
This place is gonna be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll cover you. This way!
Nobody talks with Diaz's men.
Respond to Advance 19 in Central, Tapis Isla.
Diaz must be inside.
Okay.
Oh, you really did.
Diaz! I've come to take over your business!
Tommy! You betrayed me, you idiot! I'm gonna kill you real soon! Eat this, you murdering bastard!
You stupid pricks! My beautiful house! Look what you've done to it!
This is for my brother!
Oh, I trusted you, Tommy. I would have had you made!
Say goodnight, Mr. Diaz!
Oh, we gotta redecorate this place. We gotta make it look older. I can't stand this look.
Tommy, what do you say?
What do you say we put a bar...
Thank you. look so skinny.
My livelihood destroyed. Versetti, remember the name.
Oye, man, you speak Spanish?
Figure, honey.
Tommy, son, have I got a surprise for you? I'm down at recording studios with some major artists. Why don't you pay us a visit? You know it makes sense, don't ya? See you later.